I'm Matt Smith. I'm a software engineer on the Semantic Business Information team at Yelp. Today I covered going through the steps of a mock interview with the class, so kind of simulating an interview, going through what the different stages are, giving an example problem-solving question or system design question and working through it. They did really well. It's important that students know more about these things like how to interview well, how to answer technical questions well, how to communicate well. Having really good interview skills can give you like tons of benefit. If you do a little bit better on interview, maybe get a little bit better offer, it's a lot greater than, you know, if I know one more graph search algorithm or one more result from theoretical CS. It doesn't affect my life as much. Going through the room, some of like the call and response questions we did, I expected like really simple answers, but I was kind of surprised by the amount of detail they gave or like the amount of thinking ahead they were doing. You know, we asked a simple question like, oh, what kind of database would you use? Like, think about the pros and cons. And I heard tons of like serverless computing, MySQL, NoSQL databases, like tons of different options that if you went to my university classes, you'd struggle to find people who knew like these kinds of technologies.